Joining us now, Lou Bassanese, founder and chief analyst of Disruptive Tech. Lou, thank you for joining us. Now we have this multi-agency bipartisan investigation of big tech. What is the impact?
Look, I think that ultimately there's not going to be any impact. There might be, like Dan Ives said in his note, a little bit of a tweak to the business models. I really don't see what the government's after here. They had a leg to stand on privacy. But when it comes to anti-competitive concerns, I don't see how you break up big tech or why you break up big tech. I mean, there's nothing monopolistic about Amazon controlling 5% of retail sales. It's not 95%, it's 5%.
Yeah, same thing with Apple. They don't dominate when it comes to the iPhone or when it comes to music and some of the other industries. Anyway, can you see all of this potentially backfiring against the government as the big tech companies, let's say, hire more lobbyists?
Yeah, I think that's absolutely what's going to happen. It's going to backfire. It's going to be a stalemate. There's going to be a long time. And we've been talking about privacy regulations for 2 years. We'll talk about these antitrust concerns probably for just as long and not have much action taken by the government.
Yeah. You know, the broader market is under pressure today, and we're flipping through these pre-market boards of the major tech companies. They are all under pressure today, Lou. Facebook reports earnings after the bell today, but, you know, it's expected to do relatively well. Does that surprise you?
No, look, I mean, fundamentally, Facebook has been a strong business. It just can't keep out of the headlines with the privacy concerns. So today, if they put up better than expected growth, I think it's going to cure all that ails Facebook. It's going to be like Windex in My Big Fat Greek Wedding. I mean, just spray on some growth and you'll be good to go. I mean, and in all seriousness, if you look at what happened with Snapchat yesterday, right, they lost gobs of money, $255 million. But they reported better than expected user growth and the stock's rallying 10%.
Yeah,
so that's all that matters.
But there is a Wall Street Journal report, Lou, that Mark Zuckerberg, the CEO, he might have to certify privacy protections. Does that do enough to kind of handcuff the CEO in addition to the $5 billion fine expected to be announced today that many people call a joke?
Look, I think that's a start. I do think the fine's a joke, but it's like we need Sarbanes-Oxley for social media, for privacy, right? And this is a step in that direction. The $5 billion fine sounds like a big amount, but it's really only about 10% of their cash. It would take Facebook, you know, about 113 days to earn that back. So slap on the wrist. Sad to say, but it's true.
We got to end it there. But for our viewers, Tesla also reporting after the bell today. Lou Bassanese, thank you so much.
Thank you, Lauren.
Well, President...